you stand. Sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside the darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. With a brave heart, free lover's soul, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate, break down the guarded gate. There's not much time left today. Life is a man.
Lovers, they haunt me like a ghost. Here, elementary school students enjoyed a spaghetti dinner with their heroes and new friends, the Clio High School football team and cheerleaders. The CURE teachers prepared the spaghetti dinner to say thank you to the teens for spending time with the children. The team tutors and plays with them for an hour every Friday evening.
We wanted some positive teenage role models, and we looked through our football team, and they've never disappointed us.
I think it's really great. The kids really love us, and we've had a lot of fun with them, and I just think it's a really nice experience.
The kids idolized the teenagers so much they even asked them for their autographs.
I love it. I think the kids are great. I think there's nothing better than little kids, because they're just our future. We're their heroes, I guess. So, you know, they really like it. So I hope we keep doing it.
What do you do when they come here?
I party with them. They're neat coming to see us and stuff.
Some of these guys don't really have other kids at home that they can relate to, so they've really adopted little brothers and sisters here, and it's also given them a little bit more of self-awareness, self-assurance, self-worth.
You wouldn't necessarily think teenagers and grade schoolers would have a lot in common, but these teenagers have taken the time to build a common ground, and as you can see, they seem to be having a lot of fun together.
They earned invitations to the competition with their performance at the regionals last month in Sterling Heights.
I have a lot of confidence in the girls. I know they're going to do their best, and they've worked real hard, and that's all I ask, is that they do their best. Okay. I think they're ready.
The girls' trip has been funded with the support of the entire Clio area.
Parents and students and the community and the school district have all backed us and given us a lot of support. Real happy.
Before boarding their plane, the cheerleaders had a final message for the Mustang basketball squads.
Good luck tonight, Clio Varsity against Owosso. Florida, here we come. Good luck, JV. Beat Owosso for us. Orlando, here we come.
Dance, you learn as you go. time to talk, and you might have to crawl even after you all had your things blown up in my face. Seen the long shot win the race, been knocked down by the slamming door, picked myself up and came back for more. Life's a dance, you learn as you go. Sometimes you lead, sometimes you follow. Don't worry about what you don't know. Life's a dance, you learn as you go.
And I'll take and came back for more. Life's a dance, you learn as you go. Sometimes you lead, sometimes you follow. Don't worry about what you don't know. Life's a dance, you learn as you go.
The 1992-93 school year kicked off with a series of natural disasters. Vice President Dan Quayle added an E to potato and sparked a social debate on family values.
We have gone from New Jersey to Kentucky to Indiana to Illinois.
I'm all ears.
Some celebrated and others demonstrated on the 500th anniversary of Columbus's journey.
I just called Governor Clinton over in Little Rock and offered my congratulations.
With regret, the Prince and Princess of Wales have decided to separate.
This place.
What will you do when you're lonely?
The national championship trophy to Coach Smith and the University of North Carolina.
We, the jury, find the defendant guilty. Guilty. Not guilty.
Not guilty of Title VIII.
Did it.
Done it.
Liked it. Mugged it.
Thousands poured out of the building gasping for air.
In less than an hour, the compound that had fascinated the world for 51 days was destroyed.
Thank you.
lot of great memories together. It's going to be tough starting all over again next year, not knowing anyone. Unless, of course, you're going to stay.
It's a natural.